I know I show you guys a lot of rice recipes, but today I'm gonna be showing you how to make this super delicious salad. First, I'm gonna rinse my can of chickpeas and add it to your bowl. Some sliced black olives, a can of corn, your cucumber, your tomatoes, your dill, your green onion, some avocado, and now for the dressing, you're gonna add some lemon juice, tahini, a little bit of olive oil, black pepper, salt, a little bit of sumac, and then just mix.